It's a far more gentle thrill. Or at least, it should be. Just as the kids and parents are getting into the swing of things, the massive wheel above them breaks loose. Suddenly, this ride becomes a merry-go-down. A father is thrown clear. His daughter lands just out of harm's way. And though the 5-ton steel wheel clips his son's seat, it misses the boy and only bounces him into the air.